The gentleman smoked his fine cigar and poured his glass of cognac. He asked, what's happening? Happening impregnation in the triad. Happen past tense of life experience in the triad. Happy fulfillment with no regrets. Movement to the next step, physical death in the triad. It started with thoughts to embrace the dark. That's my favorite part. Producing a whole universe with the ray of stars. With one light or creative spark. The first mirror sun sees with Earth's womb. That's the matriarch. The Earth feels effects of the sun's vibration for 9 months. Spreading her legs apart to bring a newborn star. A god to take the charge in his or her own temple, the place to lodge. So as the Earth swells, her belly aches. In total darkness for a star to elevate. Let the inner child, innocent mind shine. Still connected to a lifeline. Find space, a pro-bland. In this divine place, a program. Where time is eternal energy that waits for no man. But that's man. God is eternal, alone in darkness. To make time stand still, fluctuate space with DNA or genetic code strands. I'm alone in my own God, my own universe, my own throne. I'm alone. I'm alone in my own God, my own universe, my own throne. I'm alone. So for those who feel what I state strange, basically I hope for nothing outside me. I make change, the master plan's revealed. Drawing intuition of God that makes time stand still. It doesn't matter the brand of watch. Doing away with perception as I draw conclusion from intuition using hands on clocks. After leaving the womb, superseding the tomb, it's all a part of it. Create a force balance with time, making my artist tick. Nature as my artist ticks. The past tense of my expression through the sharpest wit. In the first minute of life, your second coming is Christ. God consciousness, incarnated in flesh, bone, and cartilage. Of course, after leaving Earth's darkest pit, where all sparks exist, that produced the chosen one all alone in the harvest pick. Now you know who the almighty author is. I'm alone in my own God, my own universe, my own throne. I'm alone. I'm alone in my own God, my own universe, my own throne. I'm alone. It's a blessing to be chosen from the harvest pick, accepting what the almighty author gives. With no regrets as I slowly step across the bridge where awaits my sarcophagus. Having created physical beauty after kissing the softest lips, only allowing room to rejoice with no awkwardness. Holding my head in the darkness like an ostrich, knowing in life at present time I never lost a gift. In my coffin all alone in peace, I stretch like a canopy. With pictures of loved ones surrounded by family, and gathering as one of the strands of wheat. Knowing I can go on my way after the day once my plan is reached. Knowing the situations weren't always soft like sand or feet, but hard like granite streets and canvas sneaks. So I won't ask why do we fall in love like Anne-Marie. Instead I'll move forward, complete, advance to see. With no stars to guide and no cars to drive, just happy I survived the physical side, ready to fly. I'm alone in my own God, my own universe, my own throne. I'm alone. I'm alone in my own God, my own universe, my own throne. I'm alone. I'm alone in my own God, my own universe, my own throne. I'm alone.